April 10, 2014, the day you died. The cancer, it spread everywhere. They said it was a pointless battle. I know you're in a better place now, but I want you back. I need you back. I don't do much smiling anymore because I miss you so much. I miss the taste of all those meals you prepared for us. I miss the comfort and help you provided me with. Anyway, I want to thank you for everything. You've made me into the young man I am today. I'll see you in heaven. Love you, Grandma.